I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see all of your activity history on Facebook. Whether you're curious about the posts you've liked, comments you've made, or the pages you've interacted with, viewing your Facebook activity history gives you a complete overview of your actions on the platform. This can be really useful if you want to review your past interactions, clean up your profile, or just get a better understanding of how you've been using Facebook over time. So if you're ready to take a closer look at your Facebook activity and manage your online presence more effectively, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the bottom of the screen. The menu screen opens. Step 3. Tap the settings icon at the top of this screen. The settings and privacy screen is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the Your Activity section and then tap Activity Log in this section. The associated screen opens. Step 5. Tap Activity History. The Activity History screen opens where you'll see a list of all of your Facebook activity history. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.